Hey, it's Hilary back with another Tuesday tip. Today I'd like to share with you two tips to shave 3 hours or more off your work week. First, time activate your day. What that means is the day before, figure out exactly what it is that you must get done the next day, and then go ahead and plug that into your schedule. Give yourself 2 hours or 4 hours or 6 hours, whatever you need to do to get it done, go ahead and plug it in and protect that time. And secondly, one of my mantras is live and die by deadlines. And you can use that in your day by giving yourself a deadline to finish work. It's really true that work shrinks or expands based on the amount of time that you give yourself to do it. So go ahead and give yourself that deadline, and you'll get more done in less time.